Star Fox. We're gonna do the hard difficulty now. It'll be, I think they like that the most. And by the most, it's the only one I've tried. So what I mean is, pretty sure. What I'm wondering is, what's up with that black hole? It's in between the easy and the medium path. But, I mean, it looks like it's something you should be able to go to. I don't think it's just like marking on the map the way you mark, you know. Started. So I wonder if Corneria is gonna. I'm gonna remember the medium path Corneria pretty easily now, so. Because I've done it a bunch by now. Oh. Okay, well, he says something different. I bet he said something in the second one, too.
Good luck!
Maybe that does mean the Corneria level is different. But with starting at like a different spot in the planet really make a big difference for interplanetary travel. Recorded Mario Kart, there's not much sense in restarting stage one with half of them, less lives than
Oh.
Failed attempts. Anyway, now we're going to skip the tractor beams of the enemy battleships. You can do it. Yes, I can press L or R to tractor beam of any battleships. Okay.
Good luck.
I will see. Uh-oh,
No.
after you've gotten the boss area, but you're already dead, so it doesn't matter. That's the second battle. Attack.
Thank you.
That's gonna do it for this episode. I'm actually gonna call it now.